Sydney and Mom. It's getting dark, too dark to see. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Steps.
in the shadows, gruff lights and voices, hiking, hiking. Hey boy, they shout, have you got any money? And I say, a little money and a takeaway curry. I'm on my way home to my wife. She'll be lining up the cutlery. I know she's expecting me. Polishing the glasses and pulling out the pool. Run down in the tube station of midnight. And then a kick, I could now smell their breath. The smell top pops, and wormwood scrubs, and too many right-wing meetings. My life swam around me, it took one look at it, drowned me in its own existence. The smell of brown leather, it blended in with the weather and it filled my eyes, ears, but my mouth it filled to my senses. The good to see here speak any longer. But down in the tube station at midnight. Oh, said I was down in the tube station at midnight. Oh, and the last thing that I saw as I lay there on the floor was Jesus saved, written by a daily newsletter.
I'm not hanging my mouth. It's fancy.